using your Fire tablet. Navigate the home screen with VoiceView. Welcome to your Fire tablet. This video explains how to navigate the home screen on your Fire tablet using the VoiceView screen reader. VoiceView is Amazon's screen reader that speaks on-screen text out loud on Amazon devices. It's designed for people who are blind or who have low vision to manage your tablet's settings, use apps, read books, play videos, and more. You can quickly activate VoiceView. Just hold the power button until you hear an alert. Then release the power button and hold two fingers slightly apart on the screen. Keep the two fingers on the screen until you hear,
"Keep holding down two fingers to enable VoiceView." VoiceView Ready.
To get started, first unlock your device. Press the power button. Then touch the bottom of the screen. Swipe up with two fingers to unlock the tablet. Enter your passcode if your lock screen requires it. VoiceView will confirm when device is unlocked. Note: depending on your version of Fire tablet, you may experience a short ad before unlocking. Once unlocked, you'll be on the home screen. You can explore the screen menus and items by dragging a finger over the screen to hear the different items. Another way to navigate the screen is one element at a time. Swipe right with one finger to go to the next item. Swipe left with one finger to go to the previous item. VoiceView will announce the element as well as its location and then let you know to double tap to activate. You can always access the VoiceView tutorial at any time when VoiceView is enabled. It is available near the bottom of the VoiceView settings options. The tutorial provides information on how to use VoiceView, including basic gestures, text entry, and device navigation. To learn more about the VoiceView functions and basic gestures, check out the video "Get to Know the VoiceView Screen Reader." As you navigate, you'll find a row at the top that features the current time and notifications. To the far right is the current battery charge percentage. Directly below that row is the search bar. Below the search bar are three quick search sections: For You, Home, and Library, where your previously loaded media content is stored, including Kindle and Audible books, Prime Video movies and shows, games, and more. The home screen also features a row of new items, including recently downloaded or suggested content and apps. Below that row, you'll find a showcase of preloaded apps similar to what you might find on your smartphone. These include several Amazon selections such as Prime Video, Amazon Kids, Amazon Music, Audible, Goodreads, and Alexa. It also includes icons to activate your camera, access files, read your emails, and adjust device settings. You can download apps onto your tablet through the App Store. Navigate to the App Store icon on the home screen. Double tap to activate. You can sort by categories or review a wide variety of selections organized on the home page. Along the very bottom of the screen are four function keys. In the bottom left corner is Device Dashboard, which allows you to manage multiple Alexa-enabled smart home devices from your tablet. An inch or two to the right of the Device Dashboard icon is the Back button, which takes you to the previous screen. At the bottom center is the Home button, which instantly takes you to the home screen no matter where you are. To the right of the Home button is the App Switcher button, which shows a scroll of the most recent apps and screens you viewed. You can deactivate VoiceView by swiping down from the top of the screen with three fingers to open Quick Settings. Focus on Settings, then Accessibility. Navigate to the VoiceView screen reader, toggle off VoiceView. Then tap Continue to confirm you want to turn off VoiceView. You will hear
VoiceView exiting.
After your device has been idle for a while, it will automatically go into sleep mode. VoiceView will let you know by announcing that the device is locked and the screen is off. Interested in learning more about Fire Tablet accessibility features? Watch our videos on Get Started Using the VoiceView Screen Reader and Choose a Kindle Book with the VoiceView Screen Reader. For more how-to videos and information about accessibility, visit amazon.com/accessibility.